is Londonia by the Bay. It's April 30th, 2020. I just got out the shower and now I'm about to put on my clothes. It's not at 8:53 a.m. As there was bumping overhead at American Extended Stay, my tablet just went off, made a noise, and then I heard a little feedback. Once again, Way by the Bay, Monte Gray Bay, and I, Rhonda Arrington Bay, is Moorish Americans, Hebrew Muslims, natural divine celestial beings. We don't know anyone personally here in Annapolis. No one can say they know us. They sat down with us, had a dinner, a conversation, a personal conversation, but they see us as a friend. I was just in the bathroom. Right now, I'm experiencing a visual that looked like a black Negro invade my mental space. It's similar to visuals of, I'm not saying it's him, but there's a black Negro. The best description would be a black Negro that I work with named Delray at Burger King. He wears glasses. This visual has glasses too, but I'm not saying it's him. But this visual, this mental visual invasion of the black Negro is invading my mental space. I work with, and I'm not saying that there is a black Negro. He is actually, I guess he would be considered African American, or I think there's a difference in reference to terms. But still, if they haven't claimed a nationality, and under constitutional law, black, Negro, African American is the same. That's the best description I can give you, Dwayne, back with it. Right now, I'm taking my herbal pills, more herbs, Islam, doing mucus release. I have quite a few, so I'm going to take them. Okay. I'll go earn money at Burger King. I just felt a sharp pain in my left side as I said that. These are four sharp pains, as I spoke of taking healthy herbal pills, herbal supplements. These are vitamins, excuse me. They're vitamins. And they're different herbs that help keep your body, your immune system built, so you don't catch infections or sicknesses. Natural herbs.